So far, we have seen no real will from President Putin to negotiate an acceptable solution for Ukraine. So the only way to get there is to convince President Putin that he will not win on the battlefield.